When it comes to outsourcing content, there's really four things that hold most business owners back. Every reason that you can think of for not outsourcing your content falls into one of these four categories. Category number one, trust. It's hard to trust a writer to accurately portray your business. Odds are your business has gone through a lot of different growth and evolution over time, and you're in it every single day. So you know what your business represents. You know the vision, you know the mission. You've been in it. And it's hard to trust someone, especially someone new who's coming onto your team, to portray your vision, your values, your mission, speak to your audience, all of those little bits and pieces that you do intuitively because you've been doing it for so long. It's hard to trust a writer to accurately portray your business. So number one, one of the biggest reasons why it's hard for CEOs to outsource their content is trust. Number two, voice. In addition, this kind of builds off the first one, right? In addition to trusting the writer to portray your business, you're also trusting a writer to portray your voice, the unique style you bring to your business, the way you sound, especially if you're a personal brand where you are the face of your business. But this is true for all brands. You have to trust the writer not just to portray the business, but to mimic your voice. The best writers are true chameleons, and they can really deeply get into the head of the brand and portray that voice accurately. But that's often a very scary leap for a CEO to make, especially if they've had instances in the past where they've been burned, where a copywriter or content creator hasn't been able to really reflect their voice. So there's that question of authenticity there, right? Like, if someone else is trying to mimic my voice, am I still putting my content out authentically? And if they do it wrong, or if they don't fully encapsulate my voice, am I losing authenticity? Am I going to lose respect with my audience? Absolutely something that every CEO who outsources their content deals with at some point, that fear of outsourcing voice. So that's number two. The second reason why most CEOs struggle to outsource their content is because they're afraid a writer won't be able to match their voice and therefore keep everything authentic. Reason number three, CEOs struggle to outsource their content, strategy. Outsourcing content means outsourcing a big chunk of your business. Odds are a lot of your business activity revolves around content, whether it's new content or old content being repurposed. And if there's not a strategy around that content, it's hard to know whether you're getting a return on your investment. And if you're outsourcing content, you want an ROI. That ROI is grounded in a messaging strategy, not just a funnel strategy, not just a launch strategy, but an in-depth messaging strategy that's in line with the long-term goals of your business. And without that strategy, outsourcing can feel really scary. So if you feel like you've been creating content just for content's sake, just to have something to put out there, and there hasn't been this underlying messaging strategy, it can feel scary to outsource your content because you don't know how to really measure the success of that outsourcing. So reason number three, CEOs struggle to outsource their content is a lack of strategy before they go into it. Reason number four, time. You're busy, especially if you're working on your content yourself. You have a lot that's going on. And it doesn't just take time to bring someone onto your team, but it takes time to train them. And oftentimes it can feel easier to just use that time to create the content yourself. Or if you have someone on your team who's doing some of your content already, it can feel easier to use that time to just go in and edit it a little bit before you hit publish. Just go in and make a few tweaks. What you're actually doing is spending more time in the long run stuck in content creation, but it can definitely feel easier to just keep doing it yourself than spend the front-loaded time training someone and getting them comfortable, because it does take time and it does take energy to really get someone familiar with your business and your voice and your strategy. And if you don't take that time up front, it can cost you in the long run because your writer may not be able to fully accurately portray your business or your voice or your strategy. And so it does require time. And if you feel like you already are completely strapped for time, that can lead to you delaying outsourcing content. So reason number four why CEOs struggle to outsource their content is time. So to quickly recap, reason number one, trust as far as portraying your business accurately. Reason number two, uncertainty around whether a writer can match your voice. Reason number three, a lack of strategy, so an inability to really find a way to measure the ROI of a writer. And reason number four, time. These four things will keep you from outsourcing content if you let them. And at the end of the day, the struggle is that in not outsourcing the content, you are actually tying yourself up more. You're losing out on the energy that you could put forward in other places in your business. So our request to you is to look at these four areas and see which one of them, or more than one of them, you fall into and start looking at that. Because if you ever want to outsource your content, if you ever want to get it fully off of your plate so that you can focus on other areas of your business, then it's going to be about starting with those things holding you back. Starting with the trust, starting with the voice, starting with the strategy, and starting with an agreement to put a little time in up front so that it can pay dividends later on. So your task is to look at these four areas and figure out which one of the four is holding you back the most, because once you identify it, then we can work on overcoming that struggle and putting strategies and resources in place so that you can overcome it and outsource your content without worrying about whichever one of these is weighing on your mind the most.